on. Couple hundred illegals just bum rushed the border in El Paso, Texas, breaking through razor wire and then knocking over National Guardsmen stampede style before trying to force their way through another barrier. A law enforcement source says the mob made a break for it when guards let one family in. Only one person's been arrested for taking down a soldier. Meanwhile, in Jacumba, California,